Hey guys, thanks for joining me for part 5 of Tomb Raider. And yeah, as we make our way up to the radio tower. That's pretty interesting. Hell of a rainstorm, and all of a sudden it's just snow here. I don't think I got anything new to upgrade anything. Guy.
Damn, how many are there?
I can eat these guys. On guy. I think there was one more. It's a bad time to look at shit.
Some kind of soldier's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Come on, guys. Fuck.
Damn it! It's a good shot!
I imagine. I'm an awful shot right now. So much easier when they're standing still. My shot. Hey, throwing shit. Come on, guy. Out of the fire, dude. Something good should be behind this.
An alloy badge awarded to marksman second class in the... A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Of course, I fall down the damn stairs. Guess let's continue up.
A plan is taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here, foremost of which the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
Wonder if I could upgrade anything. That's helpful. Awesome. Okay, now let's continue up to the tower. Wait, do we go down?
Okay, here goes.
God, I'm only at the first part and it already seems friggin' tall.
tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that. Tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Awesome. That'd be so helpful.
Chance!
to get to him.
Yeah, where are you going, dude? Stable house is like shit. That's so much more helpful.
It's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Looks like I don't have enough to upgrade anything.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Over here!
Bitch.
Got her. Gonna take him. We got it. Still in a
safe
zone. Fuck off, guys. That was pretty simple.
looks like a good spot to hook into. I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. This is co-pilot Jessica Barrett.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Problem with those guys running up, so any of these would... Oh, I can't even unlock those yet. Damn it. Let's see. I got all those already. Definitely could use more salvage. Awesome. Okay guys, I think this is where I'm gonna stop this video. The next one we'll just continue and we'll get to that pilot. Yeah. Thanks for checking out my video. Please, if you like the content, please give me a follow or like my videos on YouTube. That would be awesome. I'll see you next time.